On December 7th, it was high school girls basketball at Perrysburg High School. Northern Lakes League Styles, the Northview Wildcats took on the Perrysburg Yellow Jackets early on. A sloppy game for both teams. Nicole Parrish working inside right there for a deuce for the Yellow Jackets. She had 9 points to lead all Perrysburg scores. Brooke Taylor for Northview would have 10 to lead all Northview scores and game-high honors as well. But in the fourth quarter, Perrysburg took over, scoring the last 10 points. They win 39-30.